Okay, so let's talk about the ACT test. The ACT, it's a speed bump, it's a roadblock, it's in your way. Now, the ACT, it doesn't define who you are right now, but it plays a big part in defining who you're gonna be in the future. You see, this person walks out of the test, sure, it's the same person that walked in. But then what happens? A couple of weeks later, you get your scores back, you send them out to your colleges, and then someone you've never met gets to make decisions about your future that you have no control over once you walk out the test. The only control that you have is what you do before you walk into that test. And that's where I want to help you. The ACT, first off, it's an unavoidable speed bump. You have to take the test. Let's not go there. But the person who walks into the test does not have to be the same person who's watching this video right now. I believe in you and your ability to do great, and that's why everything I do, every word I speak, every problem that I do for you, every problem that I ask you to do for me, every explanation and method I employ is designed in a way that'll make you better. If that's something that appeals to you, or if this is your first time here, I would love it if you hit the subscribe button so you can keep up with us as we post new videos and get you the grade that you've been working for in over a decade of school and put you on the path to the college of your choice and the career you deserve. Subscribe, and I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.